Out here at Stock Island, this is the back end of Robbie's out here. We got Towboat USA, got their boats back in the water, getting ready to rock and roll. Across there, you can see the desalination plant. They're actually pumping 6 million gallons of water into the holding tanks to power up at Stock Island and Key West. Man, you can see some of the boats over there kicked over. Looking rough. Wow. There goes Teresa.